guys, this is the Emerald Orchard coming back with another video, and today is, well, the second video we will be doing in this series. So as you could see, we were able to finish or build, you could say, two floors, and for now, let's go mine some wood. So how's your day? Leave that in the comments below. And I started commenting on famous YouTubers' videos, and I asked people to subscribe, so please do. And please leave a like and subscribe. If you're new, well, watch the welcome video. It wasn't the best video ever, because I didn't really have the confidence, you know? But then I realized. So, let's see if we can find a slime. Wait, alright, we have 36 torches, so I don't think we... Alright, 5 damage. Man, like my first playthrough, well, by myself, not recording it, but I couldn't make the Knight's Edge, so after hard mode, I wanted to make the, I forgot the name of it, I wanted to make the true Knight's Edge and the true Excalibur. Okay, see what we can make. We really can't make nothing, like, we got some wood, though, so I guess that's good, right? Why can I? Oh, right. I forgot. Need a workbench. Alright, I really should be safe. No, I have 6 of these. Alright. Let me just empty all this. No, I'm gonna keep that. Why is this not up here? That's slow speed, though. Keep that. Trash. Okay, let's see what I could do. Okay, 8. Oh, okay, that's a big upgrade. I'm gonna get that. Hopefully. Big. Like, what's the point, though? Just what's the point of having a crafting recipe if you're ready? Let's not worry about that. I can't wait before we can mine tungsten. And I know that my page shows Minecraft Diamond. I'm sorry for that. I'll be getting into Minecraft soon. So stay tuned for more information. Alright, I think the guy, the merchant will be moving in eventually. Let's go mining, you know? Also, last episode we found a pyramid. So I'm hype. And I know it's very odd, but we can make armor out of this cactus. So, you know what? Might as well, right? Oh, this is awesome, actually. We're right here. And we're gonna be able to get the water boat. Yeah, water boat. Well, these are some good potions. Oh, God. Oh, no. I cannot die in this playthrough. I'm not saying a challenge, though. I'm just saying I don't want to die this playthrough. See how long it could go without dying. Man, I'm waiting for them to add expert mode, but I'm not sure if they are. No? It would be... Oh, no. Oh, how much gold do we have? Alright, I'm going to have to go retrieve that. Okay, my magic mirror with me now. Now I'm scared. Don't worry about the background sound. Sorry. Man, this is gonna be hard because that's exactly where they came out from. So, yeah. Oh my god, how did I not spot this? Probably just went right past it, so. Oh, god. Of course I already took the chest. Opened the chest. How is the sand floating? You guys have never played Terraria. The sand just collapses on you. Reminds me of Minecraft, like gravel and sand. I believe. I'll try to record some console gameplay, but that'll be in the future. Oh man, I keep on forgetting to make that wooden armor. Wow, I can't even one hit a squirrel. That's embarrassing, guys. I'm sorry if it's boring in the beginning. Because usually when I watch Terraria videos, I wait a couple of days. Because I never liked the first episodes, you know. Probably shouldn't be saying that. I'm just encouraging you to not watch this. No. Please, watch this, please. Please. I need you, demon. I'm gonna be fighting your mom in a few days. Man, like, I wanna fight this Eye of Cthulhu fast, and I didn't even get a good dungeon. No, I like it when the water ball is right there. But now, I won't be having this water boat for a long time. No worries, but it's still a really good accessory. And I just hate it when I get those kinds of dungeons, you know? Okay, retrieved it. Take some stars, one fallen star from that. Gel. Wow. Gel is very important, but it's not even rare. You know, so I'm not that interested in gel. Finding gel. Alright, I know this is like embarrassing, but I'm out. I'm actually gonna have to buy an iron bow. That's just really pathetic, but what am I gonna do, you know? So let me buy it and buy a few arrows, you know? Use like 10 gold off of this. If you guys are wondering, I'm recording on my Mac, so I might do a tutorial video in the future. And put some tips on making the house down below. Remember, this channel is gonna be daily videos. So you might wanna subscribe, cause some YouTubers, no, they're not daily videos. Cause, you know, I watch YouTube. Sometimes they don't make videos. But you could depend on me, you know? Because I'm never going to be busy. I'll always be making videos. I just really want those subscribers to be coming in. Because I only have one subscriber right now, so it's not that bad. I just started a few days ago. So, proud of myself. But I was expecting. No. I didn't. No. Man. That just sucks. I just made bought two bowls. I don't even have an unlimited source of that money. You know, Skrilla. No, I'm just kidding. Okay. Wait, man, movement speed versus damage. That damage isn't doing nothing for me. So, movement speed, I feel, is very important. So, no. Guys. This isn't going well at all. Oh, man, I can't get this off. You know, I'm just going to leave that. I'm going to take all the things I need. Oh man, I haven't been using my boomerang, have I? Okay. So it's gonna be iron ingots, bow, and the wood will be there. Let me smelt off the rest of this. That's what I'm talking about. 40% power. That's good enough for me. I don't know about you guys, but getting a little happy. And wooden fishing pole. Come on. Like, I really died having enough iron for this. Reinforced. Fishing pole. Make a few. Oh god. Should I go take them out? Could be a challenge. Kinda. Alright, I'm gonna go take them out. I think it's almost morning. So. Mom! Mom! Yeah? I died, Bunny!
What?
So, sorry. Something happened to the computer. This other video turned on. It was just really scary. But we're back.
Don't scare, son.
And we're back. And the video is still continuing. Sorry, that was very scary. Alright, I'm very sorry, guys. I probably should have put in the chest, okay? Whatever. No, but guys, I'm serious. That was scary. Like, I was on my feet then. Learned something today. Never put the volume up. Or, well, let's just say it's not gonna be a good time. Okay, it's making it very simple. Huh? I really do recommend to subscribe. I know. Keep on asking you guys to do this, but I really would love it if you guys subscribed. This means a lot to me. And subscribing really makes me happy. Oh man, I got a nurse. Sorry, I don't really like nurse, but destroyer battles, they're actually useful. Like, the destroyer is a destroyer, pretty much. Did I get that chest? Please. No, man. Sucks. I'm sorry if the volume is a little bad. My mic is actually going on. Thing. And I don't know, it's just really weird. All these different languages keep on getting onto my thing. I can't remove it. If you guys have any tips, then please help me, please. I'd really appreciate it if you guys did. Like, these things just keep on happening. I don't know why, though. Like, and don't just watch this video, you know? You guys should play this game. It's actually a really good game. And now, I actually like it more in Minecraft because I've been playing Minecraft since, like, 2012. That was, like, 2 years after it was made. You know? I would get bored of this game. And the videos, wow. That's crazy, though. The amount of videos I've watched on this. I really do recommend this game. Man, I just love this game. Another heart. We got one from the last, on the last video, so. I'm not gonna be, oh man, another chest. Really, I'm just gonna keep that there, because, that just sucks, man. Like. Alright, and tungsten, or let's cross our fingers, can we get it? Yes, we can. Right, I'm gonna take all that iron too. Oh, actually, really good. I should have gotten some bombs, but I don't have a demolitionist. No, I'm going, man. No, there's way too much iron. That's a huge pile of tungsten. I'm getting the tungsten. I'm not gonna even. But I'm just gonna advance right away. So, tungsten. How do I have 2 man stars? I thought you started with 1. I don't know. Okay. Let's see if I could find anything after I mine this horse. I'll eventually be getting a room just to do this. For now, it's just in my room. Well, not my room. Technically my brother's. But. Almost going off to college, so. Yep. Oh, platinum. Let's see if I could get that. No. Oh, thank God, bro. I was scared. We might be getting a sapphire hook. I'm not even lying. This may be a sapphire hook. This is hard though, like in my opinion, like, fighting through these guys and all this stuff, it's really hard for me right now. I need to get the equipment. Oh man, my favorite part in this video is when I got obliterated by the dungeon guardian. That was fun. Emerald. Yep. If you guys would like me to do any challenge, please put it down below. Like, I'm just trying to entertain you guys. Oh my god, this is hard right now. Sorry, I'm being very quiet. Is that normally I don't talk while I'm playing, you know? Oh, come on, man. This is... Oh, no. Oh, okay, I think I died. Wait. No. I didn't bring the potions. I could have healed myself. But there was no need, because I don't want to get an amethyst hook, to be honest. But on my console, I already have a sapphire one. A diamond one would be amazing. But we don't have that right now. I think this would be a good time to end this video. So please subscribe and leave a like on the video, and also leave a comment down below. Tell all your friends about my channel. This is a new channel, so don't worry if it's not perfect yet. Well, you know what? Just before I do anything, I'm just gonna smelt down the tungsten. Okay. 24. Is there an anvil anywhere? Alright, there's an anvil somewhere here. I don't know where, but... Okay. Tungsten helmet. That's something I'm making right away. I already know I'm making that. Okay. And an upgraded weapon. Alright, that's not that much of a big upgrade. So, bye!